I'll give a brief of who we are, what we are doing, and what our offering is, and then we can have an open question and answer session. Is that okay with all? It's maybe about 4 to 5 slides where I cover all these details, and then we can have an interactive session. So EPIK InDiFi, we are a B2B fintech. You know, you will hear a lot of fintechs in the market. The original fintech revolution started with B2C players, where fintechs essentially used to borrow on one side, and they used to find a niche segment of a customer, build technology around it, and then go and lend to them, which the traditional lenders were not able to do. What we are doing is a little different. From a technology point of view, we are actually building platforms which do the same, but instead of competing with the traditional lenders, we actually collaborate with the traditional lenders and upcoming NBFCs for them to disrupt the disruption which is there in the market. So we are actually collaborators for traditional as well as new age lending institutions, where we give them ready platforms for them retail lending segment there. Then we move to Mauritius, where we are doing both retail and SME lending. In India, we are in the SME and retail space again. INTELLEGROW being in SME and Chola being in retail. Sushmit, you know, I have about close to 2 decades of banking technology experience. Prior to this, I was working in Infosys, having background assessment rather than a broad brush model, which is, one size fit all. So it does that as well. So it goes beyond digital. The philosophy is to do on-the-spot decisioning. It takes care of underlying digital data sources to do that, and enables you to do the real-time risk-based pricing for the customer. Code deployment at the customer side. So when we give the platform, the customer may choose to launch a product for Lexia. It has all the necessary ingredients for you to interact with the customer, understand the customer. So we have, we are there since last 3 years, and we are doing much better than, what our business plan estimates were. We have about 80 people now across India and Australia, Bangalore and Chennai in India, and Sydney and Melbourne in Australia. You're also asking about, we are self-funded. So we are bootstrapped, so our business fundamentals are quite strong. So last 3 years, we bootstrapped ourselves and we have invested in product continuously and delivered to customers. So
numbers?
Business, I would be more comfortable taking that one-on-one in terms of across front, middle and back. So if the lenders, they have, let's say, their own DSAs and channel partners, they don't need a separate system, they can use this system. If the lenders have their evaluators who go to the field and evaluate the house, or set of legal lawyers who look at the property from a legal point of view, all of this, they can use this platform itself rather than having their own platforms. So it's an integrated for, we build that method online real time. So as the RM is sitting with the customer and doing the application, those assessments are happening real time in the middle office based on the method that has been put into the system. So it is like a credit manager is doing the job real time and it comes approved. So there is absolutely no risk. There is absolutely no additional risk that you are bringing to the system.
Because all of... No, that is it.